It was my brother and I. Used to enjoy doing things together. Now, I was more from the garden and the gentler places. My brother cared more for adventure. But both, we serve our great master, Lucifer, as have all serpents since the beginning. Since the beginning of your kind, this Adam. It is our place to play the men, the women, to bite at their heels with venom, to draw them off the path intended by their lord. This, of course, does not ingratiate the serpent with Adam's simian descendants. No, as they grew in knowledge, in courage, in many ways, they sought to take metal from the earth and make hammers and blades to coat themselves in skins from this stone. And they would cut and beat at my kind. Until one day, my brother, he had an idea. He called me over and took me down by the sea, through the long grass, to the shore of the beach, for he had observed that the descendants of Adam did not much like the water. And there he showed me a pair of great shells left behind by some long dead beast of the depths. Come inside.